Okay, this is actually going to be kind of hard. I'll walk you through it. You're going to stand right in front of the mounting block. I was going to make you stand on the bottom step. So where are you coming down from? You're going to ask the pony to walk in front of you, out and around, come to you. And you're going to back them back out. And you're going to make them come to the yellow cone. Then you're going to step up here. Start him with here, okay? You're gonna ask him to go around this set of cones, right? Just the first set. You have to get him stopped at that first red cone. So you can bring him, you can send him around to here. Then you have to somehow get him stopped. And you have to keep his attention and get him to come in through the cones instead of still around. You think you can do that? Him enough rope so he can go away from you. Okay? And then start figuring out when you need him to stop. So I need him to stop right about here. Then I'm going to invite him in. Then he'll back him back out. Then I'm going to send him away. And I'm going to ask him to go all the way to this yellow cone. Again. And I'm gonna ask him to over. Oh wait, pay attention, wrong way. Folks. trying to let him take line, just open your hand, okay? Because if you do this, you're stopping him. And I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to give him line, right? See what it does? It causes him to stop. So you want him to just give him drift, which means when he goes away, that's drift, okay? How can you do that if you're standing next to him? Okay. So what do you have to do? What does he have to follow? Ah. So you want to get his nose to go that way first, right? And then, so you could do that without him moving his feet. You know, you get him pointed the right way, and now kiss and tell him to go. Try that. Okay. Just put him up next to you again right there.
This way?
Yep. With the side that you're trying to do, because you're going to want to do it again. Okay. Now, point his nose. Now you saw I touched him, so you can touch him. Yep. Yep, point his nose where you want. Keep pointing it and make sure you don't hold that line too tight so his head can go around. Yep. There you go. So he's not listening to you. So how... I suggest you move. And if he doesn't listen to you, you can go. I suggest you move, right? Well, no, I'm just showing you there. I don't want him to think he's wrong, because he did move when I asked him nicely. But if he's not going to go when you ask him nicely, and you're doing this, if anything, he's like, well, I don't have any flies. Why are you trying to take the flies off of me? Because that's how he's perceiving it. He doesn't know why you're just going like this at him. But if you give him this is very deliberate. This is, I suggest you move, right? Okay. Kind of have an idea how to get his head to go. Now, if he doesn't go and he's ignoring you and you're just going like this, he's going to tune you out, right? Kind of like the commercial you're not watching, he's just tuning you out. So don't let him tune you out, because he's going to get tired of watching commercials and he's going to go find something else to do. Okay? So you got to make sure that you say, I suggest, now I'm telling. Starting to believe you. It's like, but she's smiling. She can't possibly want me to leave. There you go. Good. Now stop. to go away from you. You do not move. Hiss. Tell him to go away.
I didn't do it far enough.
Okay. All right. So. Yeah. So we're gonna tell him to move his nose. Once he's pointed his nose where we want it, okay? Then just squat. So he's facing the other way now. So I'm just gonna point ahead. We want him to go straight now, right? So I'm going to point. Yes, go that way, young man, right? There you go. Good job. All right. So, bring him back to you. Be friendly. Now you can smile. Now you can say, oh, I want to pet on you. I'm going to get all those flies off of you. Now you can be sweet. But when you're telling him to do something, he's not listening to you. You have to take up your energy. Like, you know if I'm coming at you like this, it might hurt if I touch you, right? If I come at you like this, you think it's going to hurt? Send his nose to that light pole. So don't give up telling him where to go until you get his nose pointed at that light pole. Okay? This doesn't look like it's gonna hurt. How about that? Yeah, okay. So you gotta give him the impression that if he doesn't get out of the way from that, it's gonna hurt him.
Just keep pointing it? Or
yep, tell his nose. His nose isn't going where you want it. Don't give up till his nose faces. Now kiss. Yep, get his nose facing. There you go. There you go. Good job. Now, stop him. Bump him, bump him, bump him, stop him, stop him, stop him, stop him, stop him. See, that's a drift is. You don't have to flip it up now to bring them on. Okay, kiss. Don't give up on him either. So if you quick readjust yourself, he's just gonna out, he's gonna wait you out. You know what I mean? He's gonna, like, you're not really gonna do anything. Yep, his nose, he wants his nose pointed right over there. Don't pull him back. So now you make it hard for you. Okay, you're actually supposed to be standing right there. Okay, so let's bring him back here. Go. and just, you can do it that way too. You can say, I want your nose to go this way, and you can help him like this. Drift out of your hands. You can go all the way to the other end of those kiss. So you just keep going. Good. Good. Plan your turn. Don't. Not yet. Not yet. Now. 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 You're pulling him right back. When you're trying to tell him to turn, you're pulling him right back to you. Right? Wait, you see what you did? You're going like this. He's like, hey, pay attention to me. I'm telling you to move your head away. No, wait, pay attention to me. I'm telling you to move your head away. That's not fair. Right? You want to remove his head away. You got to give it to him so he can. So if I'm going to tell him to move his head away, I want him to let him go. Thank you.
Over. 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 Over.
Oh, it's because you got your bun in your hair. Makes your head bigger. Tighter or looser? Change directions. Before you do it, let me tell you how it's done. You're going to point him towards me. You're going to start looking, taking points. Okay? So you don't want to turn your head all the way behind you to change direction. You want to pick a point there, pick a point there, pick a point there, and then you change. Okay? So you want to look where you're going. So you can tell him where to go. Your head, your shoulders, then your rein. Ready? Change direction. You turn in front of me.
Oh.
try to put some weight in your heels. There you go. Don't lean forward. Your whole body's leaning forward. You can lean forward at the hip, but don't lean forward rocking up on your front end. You want to lean forward, only bent at the hip. Now, you still are grabbing full fist for change of reins, for rein shortage. Shorten your reins.